The community of Olds gathered at the Mayfair Cinema in Uptown Olds to cheer for Daniel Lappage, a wrestler competing in the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio. The idea originally came from the theater owner, Louise Craig. She reached out to ONET, the locally owned gigabit broadband network company, to arrange for the video feed of Lappage's competitions. The doors to the Mayfair were open at 6:30 in the morning, and hundreds of people from the community came in to celebrate and watch Lappage's opening match.
Did George fly down?
Oh, yeah. Just down
there. Oh, I absolutely love it.
The sponsors for the event included Otto's AVU, who provided a TV for viewing outside the theater, Ted's Food Mart, who provided coffee and snacks, as well as the Town of Olds, the Olds Institute, ONET, and Mayfair Cinema.
Good morning.
It's so horrible.
Oh, I got two.
Perhaps you're wondering, where is this money going to go? She's already...
Due to an injury she sustained in the warm-up, Lappage had to retire from the match and eventually the competition. The theater continued the coverage of the wrestling events for the day, and many stayed to cheer on the Canadian competitors, including Erica Wiebe, who won a gold medal in her category. Olds Community TV, your go-to channel for news and information in Olds, Alberta.